to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, it seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for a day.
Hey everybody, welcome back. Head Trip Air World Tour. We're here in Roadtown, British Columbia. We're just going to take a quick hop over to Puerto Rico and get ourselves at an international airport where we can make some more significant decisions moving forward. So without further ado, let's jump into it and let's get in the air.
Clearance delivery Cessna November 245 for Echo IFR to San Juan, ready to copy.
Runway 07 climb and maintain 4,000 feet.
Departure on 128.65 squawk 0066.
Cessna 54 Echo, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9er. Good day.
Here, 0.5, clear at 107.9er.
That is 107.9er, read back is correct. You can continue your parking spot 10 or 11.
10, clear at 107.9er.
Okay, got it. Thank you so much. We're ready for push again. Startup.
See if I can get some ATIS information. We'll do a taxi IFR.
Ground Cessna November 245 for Echo. Oscar ready to taxi IFR.
Cessna November 245 for Echo taxi to and hold short of runway 07 using taxiway Alpha cross runway 07. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Fair enough.
Taxi to and hold short runway 07 using taxiway Alpha cross runway 07 Cessna 54 Echo.
Jet Blue 1696 clear to Orlando. Runway 25, 904 Romeo departure. Over Bravo 767 as filed. Climb and maintain.
Grab some ATIS.
Beef Island Airport information Oscar 1400 Zulu. Wind 120 F4. Visibility 10. Sky condition. Few clouds at 2,600 feet. Temperature 24. Dew point 10. Altimeter 30.01. Visual runway
3001. There we are.
Landing and departing runway 07. DFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial.
Poco buenas tardes, JetBlue 8094. We have information.
Alright.
Looking for a turn to Kennedy.
Hello, JetBlue 8094. Stand by.
Let's just come on over. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Let's just zoom in here. And what do you got here?
JetBlue 8094, ready to copy to Kennedy.
Go ahead for JetBlue.
There we go. We're going to be taking off on 7.
JetBlue 8094, clear to JFK by runway 25 departure.
Alpha.
94 Romeo, Upper Bravo 767, Papa Zulu Alpha, then as filed. Climb and maintain 18,000 feet until Fort of the Vine. Squawk 4612, departure frequency 120.5.
I don't remember if we've got our clearance yet. Tower. Yeah, we're good as far as taxiing goes. Here we go.
And we climb initially to 18,000 feet on some further advice. 4612 is flag and 120.5 is the parking frequency.
JetBlue 8094, read back correct before ready to engine and start and push on.
JetBlue 8094, thank you.
Guess I better take off my parking brake.
Ready for clear to Memphis. FedEx 56, roger that. Clear to Memphis, runway 25, 94 uniform, upper Alpha 502, Mike Wolf Alpha as filed. Climb and maintain 18,000 feet until advised. Squawk 4633, departure frequency 120.5.
Clear to Memphis via runway 5, 904 uniform, uniform Alpha 502, MCA, then as filed, up to 18,000. Squawk 4633.
Feedback correct, FedEx 56, report ready to engine and start and pushback.
Alright, we're going to be heading out here from Beef Island. Let's get our clearance first here. On Beef Island in British Virgin Isles, we're going to be heading out for a short little jaunt to Puerto Rico. Get ourselves to the international airport, which should open up. Open up a lot of options for us for the next leg of our journey. So, let's get our clearance, and we'll move along without much incident.
1204.
Tower Cessna November 245 for Echo, and runway 07 ready for departure IFR.
Runway 7 ready for takeoff.
Cessna November 245 for Echo altimeter 30.02. 11784. Cleared for takeoff runway 07.
Okay, cleared for takeoff. We'll acknowledge our clearance and
cleared for takeoff
move
runway 07 Cessna November 245
along.
For Echo.
JetBlue 16906 is ready.
Hey,
JetBlue 16906, wind 250 degrees, AMAP, runway 25, clear for takeoff.
Runway 25, cleared for takeoff, JetBlue 1696. Confirm, clear for takeoff, JetBlue 1696.
Perfect.
Thank you.
It's, 250 degrees, A net, clear for takeoff.
Thank you. Clear for takeoff. 16.
JetBlue 16906, call departure 120.5.
120.5, JetBlue 1696, take over.
Thank you, sir.
Cypress 1203, line up and wait to runway 07.
There we go, lined up.
Delta Pascaron via Alpha to
Romeo.
See
if we can get a good bead on our flight plan here. And this is runway 7, so we're going to be basically pulling out, doing a U-turn, coming back around, and going to the west.
Going to departure.
Looks like.
Flash approved, 119.2, good day.
Station.
Okay. All right. I think we've got one level of flaps, which should be sufficient. Let's check our trim real quickly. Make sure our fuel. We need to fill up. I realized I left the tanks on empty here. So before we take off, let's take care of that real quickly. We'll just do it the old-fashioned way. We shouldn't be more than 40.
Alaska 283, line up and wait, runway 07.
That's looking a lot better over here. All right.
Switching to United 1503.
Sounds like someone's broadcasting out of the laboratory. Let's get our trim centered up here. Maybe just a little bit. A little bit up. That should work. Okay.
American 5, 5,
flip the landing lights on. Indicate our readiness, and let's go.
Understand. Line up runway 23 right. Full backtrack. American 505. Committee.
Heavy runway 23 left, line up runway.
Line up runway 23 left, that's our point for the mega heavy.
Bring up, there we go.
Hand
off to
128.5.
Got a little bit of weather today.
Southwest 112 is with you, descending down at flight level 237, down to 1717.
I really feel that wind, I can tell you that much. Let's make a contact to San Juan Center.
San Juan Center, Cessna November 2454 Echo, is at 1,000 feet, climbing 4,000 feet.
Okay, down to 10,000 direct from us, but they are in 7,
continue to see your Tango Tango as planned.
Cessna
5-4, Echo verified, walking 0066.
Southwest
112,
we cleared for the
RNA 7
approach search.
That is
correct, sir. Southwest 112,
clear
for
San Juan Center, Cessna November 2454 Echo requests destination change to San Juan.
Cessna November 2454 Echo is cleared to San Juan Airport as filed. Squawk 0066.
Squawk 066 on standby mode. Let's turn that on. Yikes. There we go.
Cessna November 2454 Echo cleared to San Juan Airport as filed. Squawk 0066.
Cessna 54 Echo readback, correct. Radar contact, 2,100 feet. Altimeter tree 0.02, continue to Sierra Tango Tango Journey and following heading 275, proceed on course 5 and maintain 8,000 feet.
I gotta get my hotkeys set up for responses.
Continue to Sierra Tango Tango turning and following heading 275. Proceed on course climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Cessna 54 Echo.
Get up to 8,000. Maybe the weather will be a little calmer up there.
Bravo Hotel Charlie. Good morning. Road straight and prospect. Performance.
Quite a bit of shakiness down here.
Bravo Hotel Charlie. Roger. Climb to 7,000 feet. You're nice to 9097. And you're clear for ILS. You need to run. That's for the stop. It's on over.
Climb to 7,000 clear for ILS AMC to approach 107 level of the target. Now report when established on the localizer.
Correct.
This thing is touching.
Now the Charlie establish and report on our right.
Goodness. There is a lot of wind going on around here. Above it.
Tower American 1407 is with you for the ILS 3 right.
American 1407, Roger. Good afternoon. Runway 03 right, clear to land. Wind 04012, QNH 1009 to 980 inches. Caution with birds.
It's 03 right, clear to land. American 1407.
Republica 7068, good afternoon, operation.
Republica 7068, runway 03 left, right, clear to land, wind 020 at 12 QNH 1010, 2983 inches. Caution with birds.
1010 with caution, clear to land, 03 right, or Republica 7068.
AmeriJet 773, maintain at least 170 notificated until final approach point. The radar service is terminated. Contact tower 118.55.
Maintain at least 170 notificated until final approach peg. Again, contact tower 118.55. AmeriJet 773, good night.
Good night, sir.
St. Thomas, straight ahead. Down here, Saint. Oh, I don't know. I can't remember the name of that island.
America 773, go clear for the island. Studio Bangladesh, left approach.
ILS 23 left approach, America
7 out of 230 for 14,000, crossing on Naga and 200 with November.
United 1547, radar contact is in Via de Naga to Bravo to 14,000.
Via Naga 2 Bravo to 14,000,
United 1547.
It's a pretty island. That looks relaxing.
Canada 995, maintain at least 170 knots indicated on the final approach point.
170 knots until final approach point, Air Canada 995.
Air Canada 995, radar service terminated, contact tower Roman 8, decimal 55.
Okay, tower 11855, have a great night, Air Canada.
Canada 995, radar service terminated, contact tower 118, decimal 55.
11855, air captain 995, can I?
To 6.25. Keep working our way up to 8,000 feet. St. Thomas over here. Take a little fly by that.
Charlie, wind 110 degrees, 10 knots, ignition 9-8, report, misapproach.
Tortula, excuse me, let's see. Yeah, I think that's Tortula. And, maybe Tortula is the one that we flew off of right next to Beef Island, but not sure. Beef Island. Of all things in the world, Beef Island.
Good day. Qatari 8173, for the RMP runway 23 right approach.
Cleared for RNP 23 right approach, Qatari 8173 heavy.
St. Thomas is looking a little anticlimactic compared to the island directly to the east.
5-4 Echo, please expedite your climb 8,000 feet.
Working on it. Definitely where all the peeps are, but that island's pretty back there. And then the British side. Up ahead. Puerto Rico on the horizon. Let's put bit of a flap. See if we can still climb.
That is
correct.
5-4
Echo, please expedite your climb 8,000 feet.
Arrival to CFRS 99-35 KV. Mid-range 99-35 KV, inspect the RNT runway 23 right approach.
RNT 23 right approach, 99-35 KV.
Hello, and it's 9935 heavy, passing 225, descendant 14,000, on guarantee 032.
MH 9935, radar contact, fly direct to Cessna, and
Cessna,
and Cessna, and
got a little bit of turbulence up here. Let's reset. I've got to play with my mixture just a little bit here.
Medjet 773 radar contact, you can via the Inaga 1, correction, Inaga 2 Bravo to 14,000.
Descending 14,000 via Inaga 2 Bravo, American
995 radar contact, you can be in the Inaga 2 Bravo to 14,000.
You can send via the Inaga 2 Bravo to 14,000, Air Canada 995.
United 1547, clear for the ILS Sudo runway 23 left approach. Radar service terminated. Contact tower 118.55.
118.55, cleared ILS 23 left. United 1547, good night.
Good day.
Turn our landing off. And obviously our taxi off as well. Always forget to do that.
American 1835 radar contact idea then also to.
Okay, we're almost at 8,000. Moving along just nice.
Bravo.
Medjet 773 radar contact, you can get a Naga. One, Russian Naga, two Bravo to one Hotel.
There's 8,000. And I think I might see if I can just level the trim off a little bit.
American 2546 descend to 12,000 feet, clear, dial SCME number 2 approach, runway 05 right, maintain 200,000 to Mavic.
Descend maintain 12,200 till Mavic, clear, ILS, SCME 25 right, American 2546.
United 63, reduced to 200 knots, clear, dial SCME number 2 approach, runway 5 right.
Okay, close to 200 and clear the ILS number 25 right, United 1063.
Slow to 200 knots,
go by 136.
Echo IFR flight plan is canceled, radar service terminated.
They really didn't love the fact that we wanted to fly a few hundred feet below our flight plan, so now we're on our own. Back to VFR.
Good afternoon, runway 07. Winds 110 degrees, 10 knots, gusting 16, QNH 2989, clear to land.
2989, clear to land, runway 07.
American 2547
13950
2547 radar service terminated. Contact tower
1855.
All right, we're gonna continue to descend and call in.
Okay, cleared to descend via the Barra 1
our arrival.
ILS Zulu.
Satellite tower Cessna November 2454 Echo is tag Cessna Skyhawk 8 miles east of Papa Romeo 03 5900 feet. Requesting transition.
5567 heavy flight to every area.
November 2454
Echo
transition approved. Report clear on stand 1 tower airspace. We'll report clear Cessna flight for Echo. Tower Night Cargo Tree 82 ready for IFR departure.
Number 17 left.
Night Cargo Tree 82 altimeter 30.04 wind calm traffic. off runway 10. San Juan Tower, Cessna November 245, for echo 5,700 feet to land.
Cessna November 245, for echo San Juan Tower. Altimeter 3.0.04 wind calm, fly left downwind runway 10.
That's interesting. It's going to take me down runway 1, runway 10. Come down to a flat trim. I'm going to cut inland and we'll hit the 10 coming in from the inside. I think that'll be a little more efficient.
Approach, right ball, 1-0. Okay, 200 indicated and cleared to continue descent and continue on the ILS Zulu 23 left over 5-5.
And here comes the air.
Zulu runway 23 left.
American 2233, runway 23 left, altimeter 3026, continue approach.
026, continue approach, American 23.
Level off the trim. Ooh.
Get 417 contact approach 121.2.
1212, adios.
Tower Southwest 112 is with you 12 miles out on the RNC runway 7 approach.
Southwest 112, good evening. RNC runway 07, wind calm altimeter 3002, clear to land runway 7.
3002, clear to land runway 7, Southwest 112.
United 1028, check in, please.
Just letting you know we've entered the whole Alpha Alpha Alpha.
Roger, United 1028.
Roger,
good morning, runway 8, clear to land.
Runway 8, clear to land, Zebra
153. 22, 33, turn right heading 360, we are switching runway 223, and expect to intercept the NAGA 1 Bravo arrival, runway 23.
Right turn heading 360, switching runways, thanks to the other arrival for runway 23.
Heavy good day, sir. Runway 23 left on the U. Can you speed it in front of the hand? The week up, the request.
Land runway 23 left, starting for the passenger.
Runway 23 right, wind 290, can you clear to take off and contact departures on 120.5 on airborne?
Hey, stop there. 630, clear for takeoff, to the right, 120.5. Tower American 1834, we're on the ILS 23 left. Can you approach American 1834? Land runway 23 left, American 1834.
Alpha 5 and 21.0 ground. 5.10
to 585. All right, we're on the final approach. Quite windy.
2233, turn right, heading 360.
We're out of the turn now, heading 360, American 2233.
JetBlue 561, turn next taxiway.
See if we can locate the runway. I think it's right there to the right of us. Jeez, that is a nasty crosswind. I guess I better acknowledge that.
Clear to land runway 10 Cessna flight,
for Echo. Delta, to locate and make a left turn on Delta, sir.
Delta, Delta Alpha, Gate Alpha 8, stay with you.
Delta Alpha, Gate 8, stay with you. Stop us from 1-2.
Get my bearings, I don't want to land on the wrong runway.
Tower, with calm runway 2-2 clear to land.
Runway 2-2 clear to land, fairway 2-2.
Crew and 89er, backtrack runway, the KP Charlie, remain present in taxi straight ahead to International Airport.
They can be a Charlie straight into the Red Fairway Station.
Alpha Charlie Tower, wind 060 degrees, 15 knots, finish 2998 or board mid approach.
All right, here we go.
That's affirmative. Have a good night.
I'm in the first level of the turn.
Charlotte Turner, roger. Runway 9er and catching 5-1-1-1-3.
Find the runway turn and level of the turn.
I'm ready to get main 202.
Go ahead, sir.
Stage coast of runway 25, we got Delta, taxi Kimmel, Lima, and 1.3 mile runway 25.
Crossing runway for 5 at Kilo and Lima, I'll be going to 5 at Lima and actually I'm going to get 9-0-3.
There we go. Go ground. Hand off.
American 917, ground.
San Juan Round Cessna November 245, Echo Taxi to the gate.
Fox at 1-2-1.
November 2454, Echo Taxi to Gate Delta 8 using taxiway Sierra 3 November 1.
Not sure where general aviation is, but we'll just follow it around here to the east.
Can you say the last part?
Guitar 591. Continue to stand 706 Whiskey with Gaussian area, no visible from tower.
Roger, so we Lima Golf Echo for 706 Whiskey, Guitar 8591.
United 392, remain this frequency at arrival time 20. Continue Lima Golf Juliet Hotel, gate 112.
Lima Golf Juliet Hotel, gate 112. Stay with you, 392. If you can't hold on, if you
can't hold on,
ground United 1916, clear to Bravo going to gate 114.
United 1916, gate 114, I believe.
Confirm.
We got anybody out here to park us?
Ground United 1916, 6 Center, Bravo going to gate 114.
United 1916, gate 114, I believe.
Frame rates are really chopping right now. Let's see where they want us to go down here. Is this guy gonna do it? No. He does not look prepared to do it. The only guy I got is this guy. Right off to the right. We'll see if we can get him to take us in. Nah, he's not gonna park anybody. He's just on a smoke break. Okay, I guess scratch that. Yeah, that was ugly. That frame rate is ugly. All right, good enough. There it is. There it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, the train, every 2 or 3 years, the train kills somebody. Every 2 or 3 years, yep. Everybody knows.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I should tie this down. There it is. Okay. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Safe and sound. better GA. No, I'm probably not. It's as good as any place. Bunch of aprons, but... Okay. Alright. So now, I think that concludes, hold tight. Other than Dominican Republic, and then Turks and Caicos, and up there into the Bahamas. I think that concludes our Caribbean stint. Pretty sure. Cancun over there. And, let's see. Cuba. Oh, wait, Cuba. Jamaica. Right? Yeah. Yeah, Jamaica. Cuba. Haiti. Dominican. Puerto Rico. And then we're going to have Turks and Caicos, I believe. I think we're up in the Bahamas at that point in time. Pretty sure Grand Bahama, Nassau, the works. Okay. So, that's nice. That's nice to be out from isolation. And we'll pick up from here. Now, remember, this Sunday, we're going to have a live stream with the Magnificent. The one, the only, Jake. We like to call him the other Jake. And it's going to be his first voyage. And we're going to pop back in the 737. And it's going to be lots of fun. So, don't forget to join us Sunday. Streaming live. Grab your, you know, beverage of choice. That's about it. I'm going to go to bed. All right, see you guys later. Peace out.